Wake up and smell the flowers. Hey guys, it's Daisy and welcome to another video. So as you can tell, I'm testing out a new background. Make sure to comment down below if you enjoyed this one and the new lighting, because I'm loving it. So I thought this is the perfect time to do a what's in my backpack, because it's already a few months into school and I've sort of already got into my routine of my backpack and everything. So I'm going to be showing you the monstrosity or the masterpiece that is my backpack. Not sure which one it is right now, but we're going to find out because I don't really clean it out a lot. I just sort of throw things in it and hope they don't get lost. So let's get started with what's in my backpack for 2015-2016 school year. So I'm going to go ahead and get started with this little really small front pocket. So I don't have a lot in there right now, but I just have this little Sudoku book, so it's like, or Sudoku, however you say it, and it just has like all these little, it just has all these little Sudoku games, like this, just like that, and, I just like to have this in here just in case I ever get bored so I can play Sudoku, and then I usually have a pen or pencil somewhere in here, so yeah. I can just play with that, and then I just have my phone in here as well. Next, I'm gonna be going into this little pocket right here. This, I have in here this little Bon Voyage little bag. So in here I just have a hair tie, a lip balm, some mints, so I used to have mints, a hand sanitizer, more lip balm, a little first aid kit, some blotting sheets, just all kind of stuff like that. And then also in there, I just loosely have a granola bar, like an extra granola bar, and then a deodorant. I also just have this little bowl keychain that my friend got me. So thanks JoJo for getting that for me. That was really awesome. So now I'm gonna go into the big pocket. Again, I don't know what's really in this big pocket, so I don't know. First thing is my lunch. My lunch bag just looks like this. And it's just like this really pretty, like maroony, burgundy, purpley, pinky, magenta-y-ish color. Then this is my pencil case. It's already gotten kind of disgusting, but it just is this little pink JanSport pencil case. I just have this outer pocket which is where I just keep my pencils and pens, and then an eraser or two. So I just have my Career Cruising login, and then I just have a bunch of pens and pencils, and then one eraser, so I have lots of colorful things in here. And then this is my special pen. This is the only pen I use. So then on the inside of this pencil case, I just have loosely my calculator, which has a 5 on it, I don't know why. And then just these scissors. They're not like any special scissors, they're not pink or anything, they're just random scissors. Then I have like some highlighters in here just on this little like sleeve part. Then I just have my pencil crayons and markers in elastics, and then I have some washi tape, an eraser, and a pencil sharpener in there. And then just my little whiteout corrector thing in there, and then nothing in this little other one, and that's my whole pencil case. This, oh my. This is something that I take to every single class, so that's what explains why it is so crusty and it's broken, and you can see how it's like all like, look at that, it's like all scratched up. It's because I use this for every single class ever. I bring it to every class, just because it's my homework folder, so any homework, anything that needs to go home or anything that I don't want to keep specifically in a binder, I put in here. Next in here, is the jacket I wore today. This is just this really nice jacket. And it just is this like camo jacket with leather sleeves. It's turned inside out, that's embarrassing. But it just, it's from Nasty Gal. I will leave the link down below. If I can find the website or wherever it was bought. Next is my Génération Phi book for school. Looks like this. I have an umbrella in here just in case I ever need an umbrella. I don't know why I would Well, I know why I would, but you know what I mean. Then I just have three gloves. That's very, four gloves in the bottom. I don't know why, because I haven't even worn gloves like 4 days to school yet, but whatever. But that is everything in my backpack, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to like it, and also make sure to comment down below any other video ideas you have, requests for maybe some background, ideas for like Christmas or different times of the year, some things I can put on this background here. And also make sure to subscribe if you want to see my beautiful face or more videos like this one again. And remember, this video was super fun for me to make. I hope it was super fun for you guys to watch. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.